TV, there was the black shed, and I said, I've been there.
So the team also have established and set world records and world firsts. I myself was part of the world record with the longest person up on the wing, which was then beaten by Roy Castle, who people might remember from Record Breakers. But they've also performed weddings up on the wing with the bride and groom and vicar up in the air. They have done a mirror formation where one aircraft flies upside down, the other formating closely underneath with the wing walkers.